Hey YouTube, Dustin here with F1 Manager 22. This is the Williams career season number 3, the 2024 year. Here we head to Miami for the Miami Grand Prix. I don't remember how the point standings is or nothing in this one. We're starting second and third. Alex actually got out qualified by Jack. So, and it says it's gonna be raining. Hopefully it's not too wet. Let's go ahead and head on down the track and give it a shot.
It's a bit of... And this is it! The Miami Grand Prix!
Jack starts second, Alex starts
it's
third.
It's lights out, and away we go!
There you go, Alex. Now pull away. Come on, Jack, get around Max. Oh, you were there, you're out, Jack.
Just gained by Williams.
Come on, Alex, pull away. Pull away.
DRS enabled.
Okay, back off.
Copy.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Alex 1.5 seconds ahead of Jack. I need him to pull away further than that. Thank you. Yep. Jack, Alex, Jack, and Max have really pulled away from everyone else. 6.5 seconds clear. Jack's going to go around Alex. Wow. Jack makes a pass on his teammate. Alex comes right back by him with DRS. How is the point standing? Alex leads big. He's won 3 races already. Wow, Max won 1. Jack has not finished on the podium yet. 31 points is all he's got. We lead the constructors by only 17 points over Red Bull. Jack gonna make a pass again on Alex. No, Alex holds on. They're trying to pull away from Max though. Heck yeah, I like that idea. Separate yourself from Max. Get away from him. Break the DRS train. Break the DRS. We're not gonna do it yet. I'd love for y'all to break DRS on Max and pull the hell away from him. Pull way away from him. And Jack gonna make a pass on Alex. Yes. Come on, Alex. You and Jack need to pull away from Max. And not just a little bit, quite a bit.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Help me.
Currently yellow at 7.
Yes, okay.
Let's take a closer look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. Oh, what no! Red Bull gained a place.
Now, that's great. Max gets around Jack. Now Max is going to go around Alex.
Red Bull moved up.
He says he's going to follow the 19th. Alex trying to get back around Max. Not going to do it yet. Not yet. Now is Alex clearing? No. Well, Max has got just a little bit too much speed. I'm gonna come out of the DRS zone. Alex has a shot this time. Well, no. No, no. And Jack will be coming in on the next lap, next time around. Says he's going to fall to 18th.
And box, box.
Alex is in the pit window now. And Jack comes out 15th. Three seconds behind Ricardo. And bring Alex this lap. Says he'll come out 15th. Says he's gonna come up behind Jack. He's trying to get around Max. He's trying to get around Max. And he just not got, oh. No, he does not have enough.
You're doing very good. Lap time are good. Lap time are good.
And Zach easily comes out ahead of Alex. Jack, you're gonna have to get around these guys, buddy. You're gonna have to get around them and get the hell out of Alex's way.
DRS.
Alex, you've got to get around these guys, man. God dang, Alex. You had the fucking pass.
McLaren, gain a position! And a new position! Just gained by Williams.
Come on, Alex. You gotta stop messing with these guys, dude. You gotta go.
There's an overtake from Williams.
George Russell did not enter, go to pit lane. Russell should be in and go to the pit lane now. Lando Norris hits pit lane. Is there one user, only one not to hit pit lane so far? Other than Max. Oh, and Pierre Gasly didn't hit that lane. Only about 4 seconds back. 4.5 seconds behind Joe. I'm afraid Zach won't make it if I keep pushing him. And Kevin Magnussen just runs the fastest lap. Alex is less than 3 seconds behind Joe Guanyu. Second and a half back. And Alex makes a pass now. Gets around to Aston Martin.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
And Zach run down Joe Guanyu. Come on, Jack, get there, baby.
More rain is coming.
Copy.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Come on, Alex, run Max down. You're 15 seconds back. Come on, you're getting there.
So it's raining, just watch out.
The rain has started. Great. Yep, Max is stopping. Max is probably going to go on to win this race unless we get a late safety car. Can we time this pit stop perfect with Alex and Jack? Yes, a perfect stop. No, don't hold him. Oh my God, what the hell did you hold him for? And Leclerc and Perez in front of Alex. And Hamilton in front of Jack. Jack comes up behind Joe Green.
Looks like a good move for Williams.
Oh my God, get out of the way.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
Joe Green, you got held up by Lewis Hamilton. Don't fight your teammate, Jack. Don't fight your teammate. Easily 2 and 3. Joe Guanyu gets held up by Lewis Hamilton. He comes out ahead of Jack, but Hamilton holds up. Hamilton holds up Joe Guanyu, and it destroys Joe's race. And Leclerc and Perez are 9th and 10th now. We have around about 20 laps to go. Actually, Max is going to put 20 to go right now. Max is coming to the line. 20 laps to go. Alex. 26 seconds behind Max. It says he is catching Max slowly, but or a little bit here and there. Alex catches Max through the corners and loses time through the straightaway. Okay. Brittany holds up at the second and third finish for us. Alex will leave with a
30.
Alex will leave with a 13-point lead. And we will have a 3-point lead. And Jack will be jump up to ninth in points, scoring Man, we are just going to cruise to a second, third place finish. Yeah, we could bring both drivers down and put a new set of intermediates on if I have to. So if we do get a late safety car, we can come in and not have to worry about losing a spot. I want to push Alex, but I'm afraid if I do, he'll burn his tires up too much. And right now they're getting a little warm, but not bad. It's comfortable warm. To go. They said we hang on to where we're at, and Alex has a 13-point lead over Max, and we have a 3-point lead over Red Bull. And Ferrari will have a 14-point lead on Mercedes, the way it stands right now, and Alpine and McLaren will be tied for fifth. And which driver will not score the point? Mick Schumacher of Aston Martin, Lance Stroll of Alfa Romeo, who, if I'm not mistaken, has not scored at all in the entire time I've been racing in this series with Williams here in this career. I think he's the only driver not to score a point in 48, this will be 49 races if he doesn't score here. Yuki Tsunoda and Sebastian Vettel. But every team has scored a point, so. And we're coming up to lap traffic. Yuki Tsunoda and Lance Stroll. And Zhou Guanyu is about to score major points for Aston Martin. Right now he has 12 points for them. And he's about to score 12. No, I think that is where he's running right now. So he's not scored either. But where he's running, that will give Aston Martin points. They're the only team not to score a point yet. But with Zhou Guanyu running fourth, they will score. Well, that really hurt Jack right there. And Jack go light on the tires, that way he's not burning them up too bad. Just curious. Him pushing light, he's still getting the tires as hot as out.
I think it will be dry.
Copy.
Pushing on.
Copy.
Okay, we want to increase lift and coast.
Yes.
We want to lift court, please.
Yeah, copy that.
Lift court increase, please.
Copy.
Oh my gosh. And Max stood out. Is there more rain coming? The weather report shows there is rain coming. I don't know what to do. I could bring Jack down, but oh, Maine is back. Okay. The weather report was correct. The track dried out for just a minute. Five laps remaining. And Max is about to put it on the four. Four to go. And there's no one between Jack and Alex now. Lando Norris has got around the show on you. Wow. That will actually put McLaren in fifth in the constructor standings. No, there's no need for Jack to push at all. He's 27 seconds clear of Lando Norris, so Alex is 30 seconds ahead of Lando. We got Lando Norris, juggling you, Pierre Gasly, Carlos Sainz, George Russell, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc running nose to tail from 4th back to 10th. So any slip up by any of those drivers, and everyone will pounce on them. Two laps remain. Two to go. And Joe Gagneux goes back around Lando Norris for fourth. Wow. And Max is about to start the final lap. The final lap has started. Alex about to start his final lap. Maybe he has started the final lap. Zach started his last lap. Coming to the final lap. Joe Guanyu 4th, Lando Norris 5th, Pierre Gasly 6th, Carlos Sainz 7th, George Russell 8th, Sergio Perez 9th, and McLaren is 10th. In a very, very close battle. And Max coming to the final couple of turns.
The sun's coming out now.
Okay,
cool. The sun comes out as the race is about to end. And Max Verstappen will win the race. And now the Grand Prix goes to Max Verstappen. Alexander Albon will come home second.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
And Jack Lewis will come home third.
That's the flag.
Then the long straight.
You guys did it when it counts. Thank you.
We can take a look now. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda. Dear me.
Will be Joe Orlando.
Okay, check it flag.
Forward.
Check it flag.
Joe is going to hang on to fourth. Lando is fifth. Pierre Gasly sixth. Carlos Sainz seventh. George Russell eighth. Sergio Perez ninth. And McLaren will come home for the final point spot. Daniel Ricciardo 11th. Kevin Magnussen 12th. Valtteri 13th. And Lewis Hamilton 14th.
What a pleasure it was to watch Alex Albon on the track, and an amazing result to match. Williams have got to be happy with their results here. This was good work.
That's right. The team really deserves to celebrate this success before looking ahead to the next race.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.
Alex leads Max by 13 points. We lead Red Bull by 2 points. Jack picks up 15 points, his first podium of the year. He has 28 points on the season. Lando that is 29 with the fastest lap. He stays ahead of Jack. George Russell with 29. Leclerc with only 32. He's only 4 points ahead of Jack. Valtteri is only 10 up on Jack. Sergio Perez is only 11 up on him. Carlos Sainz is 20 points ahead of Jack. But 11 points separates 4th to 9th. Jack with a development point. factory's been refurbished. After qualifying on the pole, Max Brown to win the race. Albon leads the driver's points. 110, Max is second with 97. We lead the Constructors' Championship with 138. Red Bull has 136. Wow, this buyout fee is only $2 million. That ain't bad. Lando's what? 8 minutes? God, my, I've lost their damn mind. Everything's taking a hit next year. With the original staff. Rear wing, front wing, and under floor coming from Baku, so Spain and Monaco have nothing. going ahead to Spain to see how, where we stand at. Partly cloudy for the race, so where do we stand going into the race? Overall the best. We don't have the best speed, but overall we are the best team. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video, share the video. When we come back, it'll be practicing qualifying in Spain. Let's